So hey guys, welcome to the last episode of Thin Lizzy for a bit. We're gonna be on a little bit of a break because when you're seeing this, tomorrow we leave for Colorado. So yes, that right there is Mike's suit for the wedding. We are getting ready for the wedding. So the elopement 2.0, the honeymoon, all of that good stuff. If you watched my weekly vlog last week, you know that I came back from Universal with a cold, and so I didn't work out at all last week because I was sick, so I didn't have a Thin Lizzy to put up for what you're watching now. And then I ended up going on antibiotics, which you'll see in the weekly vlog next week on Monday. So I haven't worked out this week because I'm on antibiotics now. So getting there, feeling better, not 100% yet, but the antibiotics seem to be doing their job, taking care of the sinus infection that I ended up with, spoiler alert. So since I've been on antibiotics and I've just been recovering, I haven't been working out, but it is technically the last vlog of the month where I normally do the before and after and talk about everything. And I don't know that I have that much to report. I haven't looked at the numbers yet, but I think most of this month was just like a funky month as far as weighing in and working out, and just got way too busy here at the end, especially with us taking the trip in the middle of the month. But I wanted to at least do the before and after to kind of wrap this section of Thin Lizzy up, because the whole goal was to fit back into the wedding dress, and I just picked up the wedding dress today, so it fits perfectly now. That was the main goal, was to get ready for the wedding, and then when I get back from Colorado, it'll start the next phase of Thin Lizzy, which will be definitely a different focus, because I'm not going to be like trying to drastically lose weight as fast as I can, which is apparently not very fast. But I will be working on fitness and health and long-term goals. So Thin Lizzy will come back, at least for the time being. We'll see how this fall goes with once Horror Nights and Hallowed Scream and all the different haunts start up. If I stick with Thin Lizzy through the end of the year, it might take a hiatus and come back next year. We'll see. Gonna play it by ear. But it should be around for the summer. So for now, did I even track this month? I don't know if I did. Okay, the beginning of the month I did actually track for like the first week. The first week I wrote in here I did 4 No BS Active and I did 3 HIIT hops. I don't know what I did after that. Hold a thought, I'm gonna get my phone. Okay, so I pulled out my phone. My last weigh-in officially for Thin Lizzy was on May 15th. I weighed in at 185.6. So today I weighed in at 188. So that is basically my final weight going into this. However, all my measurements are still the same. These are pretty close to what my goal measurements were. My waist when I was picking up the wedding dress the first time was 1 inch smaller. My problem area was about 1.5 inches smaller. My problem area is my stomach. And then my hips were 1 inch. So I got very, very close to the same measurements as when I picked up my dress last summer, even though my weight wasn't the same. In March 2020, I weighed 173 when I picked up my dress, and those were my only measurement differences. This time around, picked up my dress at 188, so 15 pound difference, but only 1 inch and 1.5 inches difference on those certain areas. So I know I'm just carrying the weight differently this time because I did so much weight training, because I'm able to wear most of the clothes that I wore at 173 again. So I'm back into those jeans, I'm back into the tops. There's only a certain few that the tops are still like a little tighter than I would like. And again, I know my measurements, I'm like 1 inch off on those certain areas, and that inch is all I would need to fit into those shirts again. So I'm back into my entire wardrobe, which is a big goal, and I'm glad that I can wear all those favorite shirts and my favorite jeans on the honeymoon that's coming up. And I'm feeling confident again. I feel confident back in my body. I love how muscular my arms and my legs got from No BS Active, so I'm definitely starting that again when I get back from the honeymoon. I will be continuing with No BS Active and really focusing on the fitness aspect and strength training and less concerned about the scale than I have been, because obviously the scale doesn't matter. So all I want to focus on is my fitness, my measurements, and feeling good when I look in the mirror, and I definitely want to continue that. I'm not 100% where I'd like to be goal-wise. I'd like to keep going on it, and we'll definitely continue that post-wedding. But the dress looked fantastic today, so I'm very happy about that, and I am proud of the progress I made. Would I have liked to have made even more progress before this? Yes, I would have liked to go even further with all my fitness before this, but there's a time constraint. My body can only do so much in a certain amount of time, and I have to be reasonable and understanding of that. So I was doing it a healthy way, which means slow. I made it to 15 pounds down for a little bit of time, but I'm finishing at 12 pounds down. However, quite a bit on the measurements, and it's definitely obvious to me in these videos how much progress has been made, and I feel a whole lot better. So let me go ahead and do the before and after videos for you before I sign off. So the left video is at the very end of January, so that was already a month into this because I didn't think to film a before video when I first started. So the video on the left is from the end of January. The video on the right is from today, which is June 3rd. I am filming this the day before it goes up, but I definitely can tell the difference when I look in the mirror, and I think you can tell the difference in the video of just how much progress has been made over the past 6 months, and that's without working out for the past 2.5 weeks as well. So, or 2 weeks really. I have a nice little 2 week break, but it'll end up being a month break because we're going on our 2 week trip here. We are leaving very soon. Pick back up where we left off when I get back and continue to see the progress as I go along. So I'm feeling a lot better though. So there you go, guys. Just a short little Thin Lizzy update and wrapping things up for the first half of the year with Thin Lizzy. I feel ready to go to Colorado. I feel good in my dress. And hopefully I feel good when I see the pictures. Fingers crossed. That's always the big the big thing, is seeing the pictures at the end and hoping that you like what you see. So I feel strong. I feel a lot better than I did at the beginning of January, and that's the important thing. So I'm gonna go ahead and sign off, but I will see you guys in a few weeks, maybe like a month from now. I'm not quite sure when I will jump back into Thin Lizzy, but we'll be back sometime later this summer. So I will see you guys then. Bye.